Hi everyone, we are going to show you how Chatterbox Chatterbox works. Jorge is leading what the beginners will play, and I am going to play violin B, which is what anybody in those groups can learn for that. There is a third part, which is just open E all the way through, but you can put that in during groups. Okay, so if you're just learning the very easiest part, you follow Jorge, and if you're learning, if you're on Song of the Wind or past that, you play the part that I'm playing. Okay. We have a piano introduction. Ready? And. See?